Do you have a need to provide public address and paging from the mobile phone? Then stay on and watch this video. The new Barrix Paging Gateway equips any analog paging solution with a mobile front end. Furthermore, using the Barrix IC paging infrastructure, it can be expanded to a fully zone-capable IP-based paging solution. Let's first see how the paging gateway provides mobile phone input into an existing analog paging system. I am using my mobile phone to make an announcement. A significant advantage of the Barrix Paging Gateway solution is that users don't need to install any app on their phone. They also don't need to register with a SIP server. All they need is a modern browser on the device. They drop a shortcut button on the phone screen and can page with a simple click. Here you can see the Barrix Paging Gateway M400 device, which provides the web server for the web app and serves as a gateway towards the IC paging solution. At the output of the paging gateway, the audio is available as line-level analog signal to feed any existing paging and public address amplifier. Easy, isn't it? Do you have a need for zone-based paging? Let me explain how the paging gateway fits into the Barrix IC paging solution. With Barrix, you can build a zone-based paging solution using your standard IT infrastructure. Barrix IP audio endpoints include a new IP former that turns any speaker into an IP speaker. The Xtremer M400 with line out, the upcoming Xtremer MPA400 with up to 40 watts, and the PS Touch Master Station. Zone selection is of course supported by the paging gateway too. And all this at an attractive price point.